Hello everyone, welcome to the Office Excel course. In this course, I will introduce the basic editing skills of Excel. We will learn to input data in different rows and columns. Also, I will introduce how to insert, delete, hide and unhide rows and columns. Firstly, let's learn some skills to input data. When inputting data, many beginners use the mouse to click the cell and input the data. This method is time-consuming and laborious. Now, let's learn a quick operation. After entering the first data, press Enter, then you can input data in the next row. To press Tab after entering the first data, you can input data in the next column. You can also click the up, down, left, and right keys on the keyboard to quickly switch cells. Sometimes, the data we enter is too long to display fully. At this time, you can double-click the intersection of the column labels to quickly adjust appropriate column width to display the full data. After learning the input skills, let's talk about how to insert and delete rows and columns. If we want to input topic D between topic B and topic C, what should we do? Select the column label, right-click and choose to insert columns. You can insert any numbers of columns before the selected columns. This method also works for row insertion. Next, let's talk about hiding and unhiding rows and columns. To hide a row or a column, select the row or column to be hidden. Right-click and select Hide. For example, to hide row 5, select row 5 and right-click and choose Hide. To unhide a row or a column, you need to select the rows and columns on the left and right sides of the hidden row or column, and then right-click to unhide. For instance, now I want to unhide row 5. I need to select row 4 and row 6 at the same time, then right-click and select unhide. To delete a row or column, right-click and select delete. If we need to do a lot of data filling, you can select a cell and place the mouse in the lower right corner of the cell. A plot shape filling handle will appear, and the data can be filled by pulling it down. The filling handle is very powerful. In the next section, I will introduce it in detail. Thank you for your attention. I will see you in the next section.